Don't be tired in prayer, don't be tired in faith, don't be tired.